This is the story of the girl who used to run the tilt-a-whirl in the biggest carnival in all the land. With a twinkle in her eye and a tattoo on her thigh, a raving beauty, she'd make a grown man cry. I could not possess her charms. She only had one arm. She lost it in the mixer long ago. But if I'd give her a hand, she'd take me as her man, and we'd go traveling across the country with the show. Now we travel through the night, guided only